in the KHL with the Kunlun Red Stars, team located in China.
Here's a one-timer from Lettieri, and the rebound poked home by Grant. Second of the night for Derek Grant. The Ducks take 7 seconds on the power play. It's 3-0.
I don't know what happens to Vasilevskiy, but it looks like he gets an edge stuck on the ice. Like a big tower that just falls over to his side, and Derek Grant's got an empty net to tap it home. Focus on the goaltender here. Face-off win for the Ducks. Look at Vasilevskiy shuffling, and oh, he loses balance there, makes the initial save, but not going to get any easier for Derek Grant than that. Grant nowhere near the Tampa goaltender. Sometimes those skates are a little bit too sharp, and you're shuffling side to side like that, you can catch an edge. It even happens to the best